you happen to have a great nose. My point is that those eyes are that great that even if you had a ridiculous, you know, fucking Pinocchio, wouldn't matter. But you don't. But if you did, I would have noticed, which I didn't until...
It's your cut. I mean, keeping it for you. Take the fucking money, Freddy. Take the fucking money.
Look, go be with your daughter now. Okay, she needs you.
But now you and I, we're on different sides.
Things become too comfortable, but I disagree.
Funny how. I didn't bought you a drink yet.
You're such a tease.
I can hand you a bag full of money right now. You know what I'm saying?
Marcus said he'd come.
Saturday.
Sleeping silently, perfect beauty light before me.